Chris is coming, and it is a smooth 5 o'clock nap. Now he's got up to 35. 45. He's still going. Down.
Hey, Joey. I didn't see you.
Hey.
Hey, don't leave on my account.
No, I'm not. I'll just
knock this back and I'll leave you in peace. Can I get another whiskey? I'm wrapped up.
So you have to buy me a drink.
What's the harm?
Because I'm not sure Jimmy would appreciate me and you drinking together.
Jimmy can't trust you. Who can he trust? He left me hanging there, Charlie. The Grindenko bus. He kicked out of there and left me high and dry.
Sorry.
I was in flight mode.
Yeah. Can I make a toast?
Sure.
To my son. He died a while back. I was 7 years old.
Oh. Is this the anniversary?
Every day's the anniversary.
How?
Wrong place, wrong time. Matthew.
Me and Nancy planned on having kids. She said she wanted a house full. And she got diagnosed with MS not long after her wedding, so we had a change of plans. We haven't changed for this. She cut me loose. That's what she said. Said she cut me loose so that I could go and build a life with somebody who wouldn't need her ass wiped.
How's she doing?
Not good. But we don't talk about it.
God, Charlie, I'm sorry. I mean, the cost of the treatment, that must be painful enough, right? Insurance premiums, they gotta be nailing you.
Don't pay insurance premiums. We got dropped from the policy.
What?
Nancy is not cost effective. My wife is dying, and those motherfuckers dropped our insurance policy.
Sores.
I think I got the motive.
Motive?
Why Charlie's changed sides? Why he's part of the move against you? He's drowning in debt. They pulled Nancy's health insurance.
But he never told me.
Well, maybe he didn't think you'd be interested.
No, he would have told me.
Well, he told me, Jimmy. You know, she's sick. Needs a lot of care.
Well, this is crazy. I'm going to talk to him.
No, we agreed. Rattle, not freak. We need Charlie to arrange a meet with the real players. Now do what all good detectives do. And we get to Charlie where he's vulnerable. Through Nancy. He loves her, Jimmy. She's gone soon. He can't bear it.
What's wrong with you?
What?
Why are you drunk?
I don't know, though.
Not shy yet, aren't you?
That is not your business.
But you are my business.
Sitting right outside Sam's school the day he was shot.
I need to talk to you.
I'm busy.
She... Tell me.
Can you pick up your phone? I went by your house.
What do you want?
I'm coming, Nick. I need you to come.
Yes.
Now.
Outside, 5 minutes.
Let's go for coffee. You want to join me?
No. Thank you. Your dad and I got some business to close.
Everything okay after you got pulled from lunch?
Yeah, fine. Just looking inside and talking, got lost.
Maybe we should do it again sometime.
Yeah, I'd like that. See you.
You can count on it.
Deal, Max. Tom Jacks is interested in.